Recording.
Riding a Royal Enfield Scram 411 at Randy's. He's got a pretty incredible deal on them. Basically $4,200 out the door on a new one. So trying it out. cc single. The way the mirrors are adjusted, I can't see a thing, but I can readjust that. Speed gearbox does have a shift indicator, but does have a gear indicator. The mirror does not want to adjust. The speed is slower than on the KLX 250. The bumps feel okay. The seat's a little narrow. The cushion feels okay. Do an indicator 68. I don't know how fast it's actually going. Wide open throttle. Start my phone GPS app that'll record my speed so we can see how accurate that is. Gearbox isn't bad. Okay, in the recording. First gear is slow, second gear is slow, third gear is a little better. stopping it pretty easy. I don't love the character of the engine. It's a little coarse. So indicated 75 going into the curve. This is a small curve. By the resort. Second gear on the turn. Brakes aren't bad. I mean, they stop, and they're just not as good as the BMW I was just on. There we go. Got the mirror adjusted better. Cycle deflector shield.